If you are over the age of 35, stop everything you're doing right now. After a lifetime of eating fatty foods, you may run the risks of a stroke or heart attack due to plaque buildup in your veins and arteries. To learn how you can reduce your risks, visit youthfountainlab.com or call 1-800-853-7856 today. This may be a life-changing call for you or someone you love. Thank you, and we hope to hear from you.
Benny Lasberry was a young, poor African-American kid who inadvertently got caught up in the mob when he came to the aid of a mafia captain under the attack by a group of assassins. Benny saved the man's life, and in return, he becomes the head of the mafia's drug operation. Buy the House of Lasberry in the description box right now.
What up, y'all? It's your man, Sam, and here at Viral Hip Hop News. Go ahead and hit that like button, smash that notification bell. Special shout out and salute to all of our sponsors for today's episode. My man, Antonio at Fountain Youth Labs. Go head down in the description box and see what that brother has going on. And of course, the great author Daniel Webb and the House of Lasberry. If y'all are into great reads, great scriptures, this brother has what you need, man. Great story over there from the brother Daniel Webb. And of course, my brother Reese from the DMV and Skio Clothing. Show kindness and elevate each other. Got some great merchandise over there. I got me a pair of sneakers. I got me my matching shirt. The brother's gear is fly. Shoes comfortable, and of course, it's for a great cause. Salute and respect to all of our great independent black entrepreneurs. Give them a look right now. All of the links in the description box. But let's get to the news, man, because talking about another great entrepreneur, our man, Chamillionaire, former rapper out of Texas, turned himself into quite the investor, quite the mogul, quite the entrepreneur. And as of late, he's been dropping a lot of game on his IG to people who are willing to hear it. And one of his gems, some of the game that he dropped today was blocking your blessings. And this is something that holds near and dear to my heart because throughout my journey, throughout my lifetime, I've had plenty of doors that were available to me. But for whatever reason, whatever case, whatever scenario may have been, for whatever reason, I did not open those doors and in tune block my blessings. Well, today, in this day and age, black people, black entrepreneurs have an opportunity like no other with the advancement of tech, with the advancement of the internet, with the advancement of us supporting one another the way we are. There is no excuse for us to go out here and be great. So let's listen to the gems in the game that Chamillionaire dropped this afternoon. Stay tuned to the back end so that I can give my one, two, and my thoughts on what we hear. But without further ado, the man, Chamillionaire. Let's go.
A lot of investing nowadays, and because of that, every day somebody reaches out to me saying that they believe that they have a $1 billion idea and they just need an investment to take their idea to the next level. So I'm going to keep it 100 with y'all. I don't invest in ideas, man. An idea is just an idea, and that idea is nothing without execution. You don't have a $1 billion idea. That's like saying you have a unicorn in your pocket. What you have is an idea that you think is good that potentially could become a successful company with the right execution. But that's not what this post is about. This post is about all the entrepreneurs out there that be blocking their blessings on a daily basis. I want to give you an example. I want you to pretend that there's a person out there that you've had a crush on for as long as you can remember, but you've never been in the same room with this person. Now imagine your best friend in the world calls you and tells you that the person that you had a crush on for forever just so happens to be attending the same party that you are going to be attending that same night. Now, this is the moment you've been waiting for, right? Right. So since you know you might bump into this person at this party, you go to the mall, you get a brand new outfit, you put on your best pair of shoes, the works. You're putting your best foot forward because you know you might bump into you know who. On the way to the party, you in the car with your best friend talking about what you gonna do when you bump into you know who. You got it all planned. You're working through all the scenarios in your head. You're calculating how it's gonna go down, what you're gonna say, and how. And guess what happens next? You get to the party, you walk into the front door, and you just so happen to immediately see you know who, the person that you've had a crush on this whole time, and that person is looking right at you. Oh, it gets better. This person walks directly up to you, looks you dead in the face, and says, "Hey, what's up? My name is Millions. What's your name?" Now, this is the moment you've been waiting for, right? How would you respond to that? Hold up, hold up. Don't even answer that, because I already know how you would respond to that. This is how you would respond to that. You would respond by saying, "I can't tell you my name. I don't know if I can trust you with that information." So now, after you've given that terrible response to a person that you worked so hard to get in front of, a person that you have a crush on, that person turns around and walks out of your life, and you probably won't see that person again. because you're not ready for that relationship. Now, I gave that example for this one reason. That is how every entrepreneur sounds when you get in front of an investor that you've been working so hard to get in front of, but now you can't tell that investor your idea or your concept because you're afraid that somebody's going to steal your idea. I know there are plenty of people that disagree with me on this, but I believe that if you're not going to be ready to introduce what you got going on when the person that you've been looking for is looking you right in the eyes, then you need to stay home. Don't even come to the party. You're not ready for that relationship. If you're going to go through all that work to find a person that you believe is the one, then you better be ready when you pull up. You better have your game tight. If not, it's all good. Somebody else will gladly take your spot. You just can't be mad when you see somebody else dancing with your crush.
Always appreciate when Chamillionaire drops gems. Salute to the brother Chamillionaire. You cannot let the excuse be the reason. What do I mean by that? You cannot let the excuse be the reason. There's going to be plenty of opportunities and plenty of times where people are hating on you, doubting you, telling you they wish you didn't make it. You're going to get roadblocks throughout your journey. You may fall into some hard times. You may not have enough finance to do what you have to do. Never let the excuse be the reason you are not successful. Fight your way through anything, any trial or tribulation or negative energy that is approaching you and getting into your path or your subconscious that is stopping you from achieving your goal and achieving your dream. And you go ahead and you fight that bullshit like you never fought before. Fight it like you fight drama. Fight it like you fight anything. Fight it for yourself, man. Salute to the brother Chamillionaire. Salute to the people that stuck around to listen to what I had to say after the fact. Y'all leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about the video. Appreciate each and every one of y'all who support Viral Hip Hop News and the Hip Hop Uncensored Podcast. Man, stay tuned because we got the website coming for you guys real soon with some great content. And we got much more coming. Sam and Viral Hip Hop News checking out. Love y'all. Peace.
If you're over the age of 35 and over the years you've eaten pizza, dairy foods, deli meats, or meats with fat, you are likely to have some degree of plaque buildup in your veins and arteries. This increases your risk of suffering a stroke or heart attack exponentially, and no one wants such a catastrophic event to occur. Introducing PlaqueOut. PlaqueOut is made of all-natural ingredients proven to help dissolve clots in the blood, remove calcium deposits and plaque from the walls of veins and arteries, improve viscosity of the blood, improve elasticity of the veins and arteries, treat varicose veins, and prevent the reoccurrence of plaque buildup. For more information, visit Youth Fountain Laboratory at youthfountainlab.com or call 1-800-853-7888.